planted. Legs apart. Three jacks in and a twist. Alternate the twists each side, okay? Three in, one twist. Tummy's tight. Try and keep your hips still on that twist right at the waistline. If you don't want to twist, just stay with the jacks in.
Your training starts.
Are you ready?
Four.
In, out, one, twist, and three, two, one, twist, that's it, three, two, one, twist, three, two, one, tummy's tight, and three, twist, three, two, one, twist, four, three, two, that's it, rest, 30 seconds. Next one we've got a clip jump squat. So we're going to clip the heel, squat and touch down, okay? If you need to keep it static, squat and touch, or just touch halfway down. Make this workout yours. Keep these abs tight. We're still on our 30 second interval. Are you ready? Clip squat. So we're powering up and we're lowering down. Keep this chest up on that squat down. Well done. Keep those heels together. Here we go. Three. Two, one. Whew. Well done. Have a rest, 30 seconds. Okay, third exercise in this block. Nice simple lunge back. Nice and long stance. Front knee in line with that ankle. Chest up and open. Abs tight. Everyone okay? Cool. So 30 seconds. Take it back.
Chest up on your squat, butt side to back.
that you're comfortable with.
Well done, so we're just going to change the legs. We'll turn it around here.
After this one, we're going to come back up again. Left leg straight this time. Pull. Tummy's tight. Neck's in line with spine. Keep that centre nice and still. Don't rock it. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. Squeeze these bums.
Here we go. That's it. Forearms only.
Leaning over, open the shoulder blades together. Head palms down. Sink in the nimble. Here we go. That's it, lovely. Come on, more deep back. Oh, so static lunge back. seconds. Pins are up 20 seconds. Anticipate a jump. Hop it side to side. Pop leg, leg behind. Pins are up 3 more sets, 9 more exercises. Then we'll lay down for the abs. Four. 4, 3, 2, skater. Thank you. exercise.
Last one.
ladies, well done. Hug these knees. Gently rock side to side and turn your head. Well done. Just relax. Hug them in. Okay, let's stretch out. Left leg down. Hug that right knee in. Big ankle circles. Everyone okay? Other way. And extend it up. Pull it in gently. Find the stretch. Hold it there. Deep breath. Exhale. Lengthen gently. And again, breathe in, breathe out, exhale. Well done, place that leg down, left leg, hug in, circle that ankle. Other way. Let's extend up, pull in gently. Find this stretch, hold it steady. And it's a nice deep breath in. Exhale, lengthen. And again, breathe in. Breathe out, exhale. And relax there. Okay, hug onto that right ankle. Aim it towards the left shoulder, join underneath leg, pull in close, hold it here. Let's change it over. Left to the right knee. Pull it in. And release. Legs straight. Pop those arms above the head. Full body stretch. Fingers, toes. Lengthen it out. Breath in. Let's exhale and gently come up. All fours. So, knees and hands. Place yourselves there. Heads and bums to the ceiling. Curl under. Drop the heads. And again, let's push through. Heads and bums up. Curl under. And pop in, bum onto heels. Stretch the arms in front. Drop the heads in the center. And release. Okay, nicely. Slowly up to stand. Nice and steady. When you're ready. Placing one heel behind. Push into the ground, the back. Weight into that front foot, up tall. Deep breath, arms up. Exhale. And let's roll these shoulders, drop the heads. Back heel up, support a knee bent, pelvis tucked under. And release, change sides, heel down. Push in, up tall. Deep breath, take them up. Exhale, open out, hands behind, shoulders back. And release here. Back heel up. Support knee bent. Pelvis under. And release. Okay, legs straight. Arms up behind. Right arm. Tricep stretch. Pull it back or push it. Bring it across. Gently pull it in. Other arm. Bring it across. Well done. Okay, left arm up. Side stretch to the right. And release. Other side. Take it over. Release. Hold it here, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Two more.